Bake the egg with the vegetable oil and the yogurt. Adding the flour, the baking powder, the shredded carrot, the spearmint and the feta. Bake at 180 for 20 minutes till the toothpick comes out clean from the center.